Here comes the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
And gentlemen, he is in his zone.
And his opponent from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 205 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock!
Ken Shamrock won't waste any time going on the attack tonight. He has no fear and can't be restrained.
It's impossible to prepare for Ken Shamrock. All his opponent can do is hang on for dear life.
Going to go one-on-one with an amateur gold medalist caliber athlete.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
There's the bell, and Kurt Angle looks poised and ready for action. When you talk about truly driven competitors inside the ring, Angle might just be one of the most driven we've ever seen.
Simply put, this is what Kurt lives for, guys. Testing himself against the best talents in the world to see just who is the better man. That's how Kurt forged himself into such an exceptional in-ring competitor.
It's true, Byron. A career of taking on some of the best superstars we've ever seen has made Angle tougher and better than ever.
He's in the ring with the world's most dangerous man, though. We all know Shamrock could snap at any moment. Just look into his eyes. Lifeless eyes. Black eyes, like a doll's eyes.
The peak of intensity, of aggression. Ken Shamrock is the real deal. And he has absolutely no problem tearing his opponents apart, breaking them down in any way possible. Shamrock is always ready to go to war, and he has no problem leaving casualties.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Watch this Herculean power. Deadlift back suplex.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
And nothing could have saved Shamrock from that attack.
Yeah, and Kurt just exhibited one of his three eyes.
Kurt Angle might be one of the most skilled MAC technicians in WWE history. How can an opponent even begin to formulate a plan against this wrestling machine?
I think you answered your own question there, Cole. Don't grapple with Kurt Angle. You absolutely need to stay out of his grip and avoid takedowns. If you can manage that, Angle's frustration will rise and you may find an opportunity.
So much damage inflicted. Look at this, just unloading. Nasty stop to finish it off.
And Shamrock is being dismantled.
Shamrock's toughness needs to kick in here.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
Smashed with a forearm. Oh, one step ahead of Angle.
Could be a chance for Shamrock to change the complexion of this match.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied. He's got it locked in.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. They're not gonna last long. Why would a bridge it out?
Incredible.
Oh, red in there.
Forearm smash.
Kurt Angle showing why he's a wrestling machine, Olympic gold medalist.
And I don't see Angle relenting anytime soon.
And a lid just got put on Angle's intensity there.
Could be what Shamrock really needed to push the advantage.
Oh!
Deconstructing the knee there.
Look at this. Uh-oh. Shamrock keeps him at bay. Shamrock showing he's not out of it.
That might be what gets Shamrock out of jeopardy.
suplex. The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
And Shamrock is being handled here.
Shamrock getting carved and dissected.
With Angle, Angle slam.
The pressure's on. Angle delivered there.
With a championship on the line. No, two count.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
Olympic level offense from Kurt Angle.
Big time offense from Angle, guys.
Knee right to the midsection.
Looking for the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh no.
From behind, chop block. All the way up. The cross landing.
And all the impact brought to the knee.
Great display of power to the German.
And Shamrock is being handled here.
Shamrock's arsenal is being taken away. Boom.
Ouch.
The suplex,
and that was a well-targeted attack.
Explorer suplex! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Machine right now.
And Angle is now on a roll.
What are we about to see? Ooh! Wow! Crush a hamstring.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, shoulder.
Here's the pin time.
Strong kick out late into the match.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And Angle.
From behind. Angle slam.
And Angle picks the leg. Looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in.
He's in complete control. Into the tides with this championship match.
A great blend of tenacity and physical skill brings home the gold.
Winning a championship in WWE is no small feat.
Take a look at the new champ.